My name's Mr. Haler.
Yeah, can I call you by your first name?
Richard. Or Dick. Most people call me Dick.
I'll call you Dick then, if that's all right.
This is Chelsea. She's 16 years old. This is Jasper. He's 14 years old.
All right.
They drag. They do all sorts. Carp. He does mostly the carp because he's a male.
Right.
And he's better off than a woman. Yeah?
Really?
And,
what do you mean by that?
What do I mean? Because women are not very stable.
Oh. Well, I think I'll stop there. I won't say anything.
Go on. Why not? Come on. Give yourself a treat.
So you were telling me about, what do they do? I mean,
they do
on a
plowing,
daily basis.
They do ploughing. Well, they do anything that you bring, like drag hours or carts or, you know, they do it all.
Do you find that two horses work better together? You know, is there any...
Yes, they do work better together.
Yeah,
yes,
you know, I mean, say if you've got half a dozen horses, do you find that they go in pairs?
They work better together.
That's what I mean.
Yeah, after the first couple, 3 weeks, then they settle together and they're a lot better. Yeah, better.
Do you normally have like the male and female, you know, or does
well,
it work
no,
that way?
Well, no, you can have... males or females, but I would sooner have two males because they're more
stable.
Yes, they are. Yes. She can be a little bit of an handful sometimes, but you know, on the whole, she's pretty good.
It's just so nice to see them out there working,
isn't it?
You know, compared with all the modern machinery and that.
It is.
It's just such a beautiful sight.
I think perhaps years to come, they will go back on the land.
I hope they will.
And I do.
So how long have you been doing it now?
Oh, I was 17 when I started.
Only a few years.
I'm not telling you how old I am.
I won't ask.
But a few years. I started on the greengrocery round at 9 years old, to be truthful, And I used to have to go to school, but I used to have to take the horse and cart up to the person that owned it, which was about 6 miles up the road. And ride up a big steep hill, you know. But that was at nine.
Good
and you had to do it then, don't
you? You grew up fast in those days,
you had
didn't
to.
You?
You had to.
Yeah.
You had a mother and father like I did.
Really?
You grew up, yes. You
were strict upbringing then, hey?
Strict. But we won't go into the details.
No. But I think that is just such a beautiful sight, isn't it?
Yes.
I mean, look how proud that horse looks.
They are very proud.
Beautiful.
They get a bath before they go out to a competition every time.
They look absolutely wonderful.
Thank
you should be proud of them.
It's
been
proud.
So nice talking to you.
Right.
Thanks for taking the time.
Yeah.